All right, so we finished hiking the Bohaker Trail, and now we have to walk almost 3 kilometers along this old road to get to Charlie's Trail.